That's how we do it. Yeah. That's how we do it.
Was 16 and living out of home, and I worked two jobs just to get to Sydney. I wanted to do it on my own, so you know, coming here it was really overwhelming, but I had William Blue that really felt like my second home. My job now is head chef at a seafood restaurant in Sydney, and you know, having that education and that qualification, you know, got me to that position that I'm in now.
That's how we do it.
Yeah.
That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Yeah. That's how we do it. That's how we do it, yeah. That's how we do it. We'll be right back. That's how we do it. Yeah. That's how we do it.